What's going on, beautiful people? Happy Worship Wednesday. Continuing with Black history, I wanted to dig into some church roots of some artists. As someone who did not grow up listening to gospel or Christian music, it blessed my soul to know that this artist, whom my dad played on all of our road trips, started his career in a gospel group.
Well, you know he done just what he said. What Jesus done, just what he said. Said he'd heal the sick. Said he would raise the dead. And he done what he said.
Heal the sick, raise the dead, cure those with leprosy, and cast out demons. Give as freely as you have received. Matthew 10:8. Sam Cooke healed many through his music, even when he went out into the mainstream. And he used his music to speak to the conditions of Black people during Jim Crow. He raised dead spirits to have hope that a change was gonna come.